Okay, so we'll start with a little bit of a warm-up. So looking over to one side, looking over to the other side, up to the ceiling, and then down to your toes. You drop one ear to one shoulder, and then other ear to shoulder. Okay, we'll circle arms backwards. And then reach arms out and hug into your chest. And then alternating the arm that you put on top. My arms out, arms twist. Okay, we're just gonna run on the spot. And then bringing one knee up and around, and then run again for a few seconds, and onto the other side. And just a couple more on each side. Okay, we're just going to go down onto one knee, tucking your hips under. We're just going to reach up and forward, just trying to get a stretch in the back hip. Hi, Alison.
Sorry, I just woke up.
Jennifer, we just got started. And swapping other leg forwards, reaching. Okay, and we'll get started. So it's the same format as in previous weeks. So we've got 40 seconds of exercise with a little break in between each exercise. We've got four exercises as part of each set. Let me put my timer to go. Okay, so we've got the first four exercises. We've got the first one, so you're taking a reverse lunge back. You can either stick with this, or if you want to make it a little bit harder, we're going to drive knee up, a little bit of a hop, and then go again and back. So that's the first exercise, do it on one leg on the first round, swap to the other leg for the second round. Next exercise, we're coming down into a squat, a little bit up, back down and stand. Down, halfway up, back down to stand. Third exercise, we've got walk out. So from here, bending, touch the floor. You can bend your legs if you want to. Coming out to a foot plank position and then walking back. If you struggle with that one, you can come down to a crouch. Take one foot out, the other, and back in. Still a really good exercise. And then fourth exercise, I know, I think Alison is one of your favourites.
No!
And punches here, okay. So starting off with our lunges. And off we go, so back. And if you can, line that foot up into a hop. Really good one if you do any running. So staying on the same leg each time for this. Really good. Halfway. So you've got 10 seconds left. Okay, next step, we've got a squat. So you're gonna take arms out forward as you do this. Going in 10 seconds. remembering, keep your weight in your heels as you go down. So coming down, halfway up, back down, and then stand. Very good. Keep knees out in line with your feet. Okay, got 10 seconds left. Okay, next exercise, we've got walkouts. So feet can start about hip width apart. Going in 5 seconds. Okay, so jumping hands to the floor, can bend your legs if you need to. Coming into full plank position, nice and strong here. And then walk your hands back. Stand and then go again. Over halfway. Okay, 10 seconds left. Seconds, we'll do one more. And now we've got our squat with our punches. Just going in 5 seconds. Now if we go down to squat, punching forward, keep your stomach pulled in, weight in your heels, and keep breathing. Don't hold your breath. If you do need to stand up to take your legs around, that's fine, just going back in when you can. You've got 15 seconds left. And 10. Last for 5 seconds. Okay, standing up. We're going on to our lunges on the other leg this time. They're going in 10 seconds. Okay, off we go. You can find your more balanced on one side than the other. Really good. Less than 10 seconds. Last one. Okay, coming back to our squats now. So 1.5 squats. Going in just over 5 seconds. Okay, so down, halfway up, back down. Stand. Just only 10 seconds to go. Okay, back to walkout. So going in 10 seconds. Okay, ready? Off we go. Make sure you keep core really tight. Tensing your stomach muscles.
Okay,
Okay, last one. And then squats and punches. Okay, ready? Only 3 seconds. Now off we go. Okay, 20 seconds to go, so you can go a little bit lower. Stomach's been pulled in. 10 seconds left. And relax. So next set of exercises. So first of all, we're coming down onto one knee, grabbing your weight. Weight in the opposite hand, we're pressing up and lowering back down. Second exercise, coming onto your hands and your knees, make sure your shoulders in line with your wrists, or coming up onto your feet from here. We're lowering down for about 3 seconds, and then you can kind of come up however you want to. We're just focusing on the downward part of the movement. Third exercise, lying on your stomach, front of your feet, flat on the floor. From here, keep your eyes on the floor. Bring your arms up, bring into like a W shape, back to the Y, and then lower. So, like that. So your day is just squeezing elbows back and together. And then fourth exercise, coming onto your knees, again on hands and knees. Now do your row like this, or you can come from here, I'm gonna twist up and then to the other side. So just pick the version that's right for you. So starting on one knee. Weight in the opposite hand. Off we go. So you wanna keep your upper body nice and strong. Stomach stays pulled in. Breathing out as you press up. And so on the one arm for this, then we'll swap on the next go. Right. If your weight is heavy, you might need to have a bit of a break. Okay, now coming to your hands and knees, we've got our push-up lower, so just focusing on that lowering phase. So choose to start on your knees or your feet. Make sure you challenge yourself. So from here, take your 3 seconds down. And then just coming up however you can. Nice. Make it over halfway. Make sure you keep shoulders in line with wrists on your bum. Down and let it push up. Okay, next exercise is lying on your stomach on the floor. Front of your feet, flat, hands reach out in front of you. Okay, keeping your eyes on the floor, lifting hands up, coming to squeeze those elbows down, back in front and then lower. Imagine that you're pulling on something hard, so you've got some tension. Squeeze your glute muscles and squeeze your legs. Take some pressure off your lower back. Okay, Really good. Well done. And then either come into your hands and knees for your rows or your plank twist. So you're going in 5 seconds. Taking your shoulder in line with your wrist. You need to drop your knees down, that's fine. Ten seconds to go. Okay, back to one knee, so other knee. This time, weight in the other hand. Off we go. Definitely sweating out the Prosecco. Okay, back to our push-up lowers. So choose the version you went for last time. Okay, off we go, take 3 seconds down. Over halfway. Got time for one more. Okay, lying on your stomach now. You've got a back raises. Going in 3 seconds. Off we go. Keep eyes on the floor. Your neck stays in line with your spine. You squeeze your bum muscles as you lift. Last one. Okay, then we've got our plank twist or plank row. Nice, going in just over 5 seconds. Off we go. Exercise, so grabbing your weight however is comfortable. We're doing our swings up shoulder height. So we're not squatting in this one, hinging at the hip, so you have a little bend in the knees, but hinging back, going forward. Okay, third exercise, so you're coming onto the floor. You take the soles of your feet, get their knees out wide. The weight's going to come onto your hips. Move from here. You're tucking, engaging the glutes, and tucking your tailbone under, and then lifting up, squeezing back down. We frog pants and fourth exercise. So we're coming into this position, making sure you engage your stomach here. You can either tap one heel down and the other, making sure your lower back doesn't lift up, there shouldn't be a gap there, or you can take opposite hand, the foot, taking out like that. So starting up on your feet or your squats, and your press overhead. Okay, so off we go. So squat, and press up, breathing out as you press. Try to keep your ribs down and engage. Make that your back arch. Back. Last one. Okay, onto our swings now, so pausing your weight however you can. Your feet, just over hip width apart. And hinging hip back, weight in your heels, and then driving forwards. You can engage your glutes at the top, but try not to arch, like don't swing your hips forwards too much. And then breathing out as you swing up. Really good. 10 seconds to go. Nice, 3 seconds. Okay, then coming onto the floor for your frog pumps. Some pretty good glute exercise. Weight on your hip. You can get that weight up to you. Give it to three. Engage your glutes first, and then lift up lower. Really focus on tensing your bum muscles. Our dead bag, so fingertips up to the ceiling, your shins are parallel to the ceiling, and just really check that you've got no gap into your back before you start. Just tense your stomach muscles, bring your ribs down, and then you can either just do your feet, or you can do one arm and one leg. As soon as you feel that back lift, you've gone too far, a little bit too much pressure on your core. So I'm keeping the back down. I'm just a girl in the world. Okay, hold your breath. Okay, I'm standing up again. So we've got our squats with the overhead press. Going in 5 seconds. Squatting down. And press up. outward. Last 20 seconds left. And 5 seconds to go. And one more. Okay, back to the swings. Okay, going in 5 seconds. Hinging at the hip, weight shift backwards, and driving up. And keep good form, 20 seconds gone. And 10 seconds left. Two, one, lowering down. Then we're going on to the other side now. So on your side plank, on the other arm. So your shoulder, your nice elbow. Okay, off we go. Okay, coming back onto your back. So you're doing the same on the other side now. So taking hold of your left knee with your right hand. Right leg reaches out straight. Take the left knee over. Reach the left arm out and close with your fingers. Okay, we come to a seated position. So one leg. Reach out straight, sole of your other foot along your inner thigh. Then reach up, take a big breath in. And then breathe out. Stay nice and long and try and reach down that leg. On every out breath, see if you can go a little bit further. Just going with that. And then swap. Take the other side, the other leg out straight. Hold into the foot, yeah. Inner thigh, reach up, take a big breath in, and then breathe right, nice and long. Okay, coming onto your hands and knees. You're gonna take your knees out and wide, and then sit back towards your heels if you can. You might need to put cushions between your thighs. Your legs, and reach your hands forward. It can be quite nice if you come onto your fingertips and then try and push your armpit down towards the floor. Okay, then we come to a yoga pose, so into a downward dog. So from here, lifting up onto your heels, and we're going to pedal through, dropping one heel. The floor at a time, just stretching into the back of your leg. Okay, then we'll come to a standing position. You're going to take one arm over to one side, hand to elbow, and gently pull that arm in towards you. And then same on the other side. And you reach both arms up. You're going to take hold of one wrist. Just gently pull over. Go on, play. Just get a nice stretch all along. Here. And then take on the other side. So you take hands behind your back, squeeze shoulder blades together. And from here, if you can, you can lean forward. And you take your wrist down, your wrist away from your body. And then clasp your hands in front, and you're just going to push shoulder blades apart. Okay, final stretch. You're going to stand onto one leg, hands onto your ankle and knees coming together, so you're pushing that hip forwards. And swapping onto the other leg. Playing the other leg, the knees coming together, pushing your hip forwards, and you can get your hip over to your quad. And you're done. Well done, everyone.